to read SMS from a Huawei modem? Many people ask such questions, since the SIM card is in the modem itself, and not in the phone. Some people remove the SIM card from the modem, rearrange it into the phone, and then rotate it and insert it back into the modem. To make this process easier, you need to sign into the network. I have it called network. Next, you need to find out the IP of our modem. Copy the IP. We go into the browser and drive in the IP, then enter. The Huawei system interface appeared. Next, you need to enter the SMS menu and this column will display all SMS messages coming to the SIM card. For example, you need to go to the provider's home page. In the search engine we drive in the entrance to Kyivstar, then enter. We drive in the phone number, click next, we receive an SMS message. Here is the message, enter the password. And we're on the provider's homepage, that's all. Thank you all for your attention. Put likes and subscribe to the channel.